The head coach of the Baylor Bears, Steve Rodriguez, is set to join us as we get set to begin the bottom half of the fifth inning. And, Steve, it has been a terrific run through this tournament so far for your team. But, hey, welcome to Big 12 Conference Baseball. What are you seeing from your squad so far and the Sooners the second go-round in this tourney?
I think the biggest thing is, you know, Perez is a really good pitcher. We faced him earlier on the year, and he's really good. I mean, he's like 6'6", and he's got a short stride, short arm action, and the ball gets on you pretty quick. So we're just trying to time the fastball a little bit better. You know, and they're doing a good job laying off some pitches that are pretty close up there. So we just got to make sure we keep pounding that zone and just keep putting the ball in play.
Steve, you guys haven't had to make many trips to the mound. I was impressed with your young freshman pitcher. Just, you know, seemed like control was a little bit of erratic at times, but overall, really good arm.
Yeah, he's going to be fine. He's done a really good job for us. And when you look at it, we got two sophomores and a freshman on our weekend rotation. So watching him go out there and compete in this environment, you know, it's like I told the people yesterday and then the press conference room, when you sit there and you're going through this thing, people don't realize you're still a freshman, you're young, and then when this is your first opportunity to play in this environment, it's you know, it's just jitters. You know, it's the jitter. You're still going to get it. Hopefully it's just more excitement than nervousness.
It's a great environment, and we've got a great game going on, and Steve, we'll let you get back to work.
Thanks, coach.
All right, thank you, guys.